What is it, YouTube? It's your boy Guamsharkboy back with another video. Today we'll be reacting to "They Were Playing Physical, So I Responded Back" by Kenny Chow. And let me get this this title real quick so I can not forget about it. We'll get right into it. It's a 27-minute video again. So we'll be making another 30-minute video today by Kenny Chow, same person. So, yep. As long as there's no copyright music, we'll be fine. So let's get into it.
Those aren't even shorts, bro. Those are boxers.
No, these are shorts. These are shorts. They got a drawstring and everything, dog.
Look at those.
There's no way those are yours. You run tracks?
No, I play basketball.
All of us win. That's what you mean.
I don't know, man.
Bro, those aren't yours, bro. Those are underwear, bro. Those aren't even shorts, bro. Those are boxers.
No, these are shorts. They got a drawstring and everything, dog.
Look at those.
I'm hoping this HD actually does work this time. We'll see. Because I want to do my content in HD, not no 720p. Because the camera, I think, is in 720p right now. Because it's a Chromebook, so it's going to be pixelized a little bit. This one's gonna take a little while. I don't know why. Yep. It's out full screen. That's how I actually hold it here. Two. What the heck? Skip, please.
Those aren't even shorts, bro. Those are boxers.
Oh, do I put this? Okay. 720p, please. And no, I'm not editing this out of the video. I'm just gonna keep it raw. Keep my videos raw, little reactions. Let's go with auto. Anymore. since
not even shorts, bro. Those are boxers.
No, these are shorts. These are shorts. They got a drawstring and everything, dog.
Look at those.
There's no way those are yours.
Yeah.
You run track?
Bro, I play basketball in college.
All of us really. That's what you mean.
I don't know, man.
Bro, those aren't yours, bro. Those are underwear, bro. Oh,
come on, man.
Who got the shortest shorts right here?
So you know.
Here?
I'm gonna
side, I guess. Hopefully, we get some shot, but the sun is beaming in our eyes. Game 11.
Can I get 720p? 720p, please. Nothing else is connected to my phone. There we go. Notifications are going to be YouTube. YouTube is off. Yep, I don't know what's going on with this. I really don't know. Time for a new computer, probably. This computer's only new, too. It's only new. It's not like, get down here. Oh shit. Ooh, nice move. Yep, y'all, we're gonna have to watch it in auto for the rest of the video. Comment down below, help me out with computers that are good for your reactions. That's a nice one. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, by the way, too, you guys. It's gonna be a movie, promise that, and you can follow me on my socials at Guamsharkboy on Instagram. Guamsharkboy on Twitter, JDogs32 on TikTok. I'm looking at laptops right now. For a second, I thought that was Cam, Wilder. Let's replay it. That's him actually. Let's do it. That's nice. That's a nice dunk. Three-one, Kenny. Ooh, that's a nice block. I don't. Ooh, split the defense. That's nice. And one. Let's see this again. Hacking already, kid, people? Golly, Kenny, your hands all bloody. Their nails need to be cut, people. Nice shot. Nope. Ooh, nice shot. Oh no, never mind. Air ball. Was that a pass or a shot? Was that a pass or was that a shot? Comment down below. At 5:52. But the timestamp is 5:52. Was that a shot or was that a pass? Let me turn on my ring light. Red light. dude's nice. This one's nice right here. He's a nice shot for him. Looks like he's about 6'2", 6'4", around that height. Could be a shooting guard or a point forward. Kenny's a point guard, not a shooting guard, just straight point guard. Now Cash Nasty is a point guard. LSK is a center, point four, shooting four. Chris White's a shooting four, power four, and center. Carry. Comment down below. Also, tell me guys if y'all want more of these reaction videos with Kenny Chow, Cash Nasty, Flight Reacts, Marcellus Howard, B. Ellis. I can't do music videos because I do not want to get copyrighted. Isaiah Thomas yesterday went off in the Drew League, which was, I watched the game, they were like the last quarter, he went off for like 45, I think, 45 or 49 points, which is pretty good. The league needs to, somebody in the NBA needs to sign him again. Let me put this volume back on my video. That's off. What was that? Yeah, he can't shoot. Nice move, Kenny. Wait, room. Oh, nice pass. Nice reverse. I can tell Kenny's in pain because his hand right here is all like bloody right here. It's like somebody scratched him. With their long nails. 7-5, Kenny. Guy right here, the tall one right here, looks like Sergio, man, Tristan Jazz's boy. There. T. Jazz can be a shooting guard and a point guard. Sergio can be a center and a point forward. That's way off. Nice finish. This is a 40-minute video, I can tell already, because of all the I had technical difficulties in the beginning of the video. This is gonna be at least a 40-minute video today that y'all gonna get, and it's gonna take at least an hour to upload. Because last night with the video I had with Kenny, that one I reacted to, Kenny had the part takeover with Iverson, that one was a 15-minute upload time. Oh, I thought he, that one in. Hold on, let me pause this really quick. I want to show y'all. This guy right here, big guy with the small shorts. You know that one guy with the... basketball player. He doesn't look like Shaq. He looks like, yeah, if I can find the guy. Oh no, I found him. Spice. This guy. That's what he looks like. That's what I thought it was too in the video. I was like, no, that can't be him, because he's famous too. Not that I'm saying not Kenny's not famous, but still. Let me send him this in the video today. Ooh, nice pass. Oh. Go push it, push it. Nice euro. Nice euro. Let me replay that euro. That was actually nice. Right here. It says, hold on, y'all. Sorry about that. Somebody texted me. So, he picked 1, 2. Let me replay. That was actually pretty nice. That was actually clean. This guy has speed, handles, boom. So, he picked 1, 2. Let me replay that. That's, he has 1, 2. That's clean. That's clean. That's a pretty smooth I've seen in this game so far. Looks like they're in Venice Beach or something. But not, no, not Venice, in somewhere in California. Can you pull it? Nice. Kenny has a mid-range, he has Steph Curry range. Wait, room. Okay, nice push out. Ooh. That's a nice move. This dude is nice with it. Yeah, they can't guard him at all. He's unstoppable out there. Kenny, can you? I wish Kenny can change up the numbers though. The top right here. Into a different font. That's the only thing that throws me off. Where you home, brother? I'm back. Into the video. I need to stop pausing. Miss. They ain't passing Kenny the ball. Yeah, they ain't not passing Kenny the ball at all today. He's only had one shot so far. Mr. Beast, congratulations on Mr. Beast. Congrats if you're Mr. Beast hit a million subscribers finally. That's pretty good. But let's get back into the video. Alright, this dude knows his role on the team. Ooh, that's nice. Ooh. Off. Ooh, nice. Hey, Kenny, if you finish that little 1-2 floater, that would have been nice. I know that's in your bag somehow. You just gotta get it out fully. Right now? Nope. That dude was tall. Pop up. Knock down. Nope. Let's go. Let it go. Okay, Kenny. Okay. Wait room. Ooh, that would have been nasty. But he caught it with the other hand instead of going with this hand. Now, Nate Kenny. I know that hand has to hurt. Nice finish. 10-8. This is a long game. He had hang time for a little bit. Alright, Kenny, slow down the pace. Nice finish. That was game.
Just know, I'm gonna bust your ass next time. I got you next time. I had three on you, four.
Game 11, second game. I got Kenny winning this one. Let me do something really quick, y'all. No, should be good. Something on my other YouTube channel. With my YouTube video with me. Actually, I posted 1, 2, 3 today. And went 17 hours ago. I need to get one of these videos up. almost there, guys. Sorry, I'm a busy dude on YouTube. That's what happens when you grind all day. I will play it for y'all. Oh, he's off. Who's that in the corner? Just bully him in the corner. Oh. Alright, y'all, yeah, I'm at full attention now. Starting now. One ad instead of 2-in-1 ad. Pull up. And the reason why I'm doing reaction videos now, because I'm taking a break from doing, like, if y'all see me on my YouTube channel, I only did one 2K video, and that was it. I'm not really about 2K anymore for right now until 2K23 comes out. But I'll do reactions because that's what I like to do the most right now. It's actually pretty fun reacting to videos. And yeah, and we had some sad news on Bill Russell dying today. Rest in peace, legend. Kenny got blown out of this game. Nice. third game. I might not do long reaction videos like this one. Like, say long videos, I might do part one, part two, who knows? Because this is long. Pull up. Okay. Holy, that could have been for game. That's crazy. Yep, Kenny can go do now. Game. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on those notifications. Thank you guys very much for watching. And peace out. Stay tuned for the next video.